trying not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized, and 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then.
For my whole life, it was like Svana was on call. If you told her anyone hurt you, you could expect that in minutes she would be there in that ice cream ball. And now on to Rob. It's his big day after all. Thank you for making my best friend so happy. It wasn't until we roomed with you guys in Chicago for Kathleen's wedding that I realized just how compatible you two truly are. You share the same discipline, you're best friends. You guys do everything together, and it's clear you built such a strong partnership and have the tools and skills to take on this life. So congratulations, Rob from Stackers, for being promoted to Rob Forever.
Yeah!
And everyone, please raise a glass to my good friends, Rob and Svana.
Down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then. But now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. Like a river meets the sea.
It was at UMass that Rob and Svana first met. More specifically, they first met at Stacker's Pub, where Rob bought Svana a plastic cup of beer and love blossomed. It quickly became apparent that Svana and Rob complement each other perfectly. They make a great team. Both are very hardworking people and are successful in their careers. Rob is an engineer, and Svana is a family lawyer specializing in divorce. So, be careful there, Rob. They both love running, which is what their proposal was built around. Rob created the COVID Classic, which was a half marathon run for him and Svana, where he proposed toward the finish line. That proposal was almost 2 years ago. I am so excited we have finally arrived at the day Rob has been dreaming about since he was a little boy. It's a privilege to be their best man, so please raise your glasses and join me in honoring Svana and Rob. I've said that before, and now you're my whole life, now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you.
I thought I loved you.